Hey, this is Arlene. It is April the 7th, so I'm on my walk. I got targeted pretty heavily to my head today when I was asleep. Now this car can go if they would put metal to the pedal. So that happened to me today. And what happened was I woke up around 5:30 to use the restroom, and what happened was I was already woke up with a headache, and I woke up with a big bad headache, and it continued even though I went to sleep. So I kind of had a migraine today. I took 3 aspirin, so it helped. So that's basically what happened to me today. I'm on my afternoon walk. So this is where I live, right across the street. This is the Derby. And right here is Gold Diggers. In a lot of my videos, you'll notice like I give the address and stuff, and then I will reference that we're next door to Gold Diggers. And then right here is 5624. So this is where I have a lot of male gang stalkers. It's the Tacoma right there. That one is one. And the other one is that white Tacoma in front of the Derby. And then there's the silver Honda. So anyways, on my walk. This is St. Andrews. So we're going east on Santa Monica Boulevard. That car can go right. I don't know why they're waiting. My knees are getting targeted. This is Sunset and Western. So this is Virginia Avenue. Yeah, you think I'm really going to cross in front of this car? Thank you. Okay, it's clear now. I don't ever dare cross in front of a car. I don't care who it is. See, that one went behind me on purpose. Oh, that's a nice Audi. Someone tries to get too close. Somebody 1183 Western. Now we're going west on Fountain. By 5514 Fountain Avenue. That one goes up and down Santa Monica too. This is a very busy intersection right now. I'm on St. Andrew by 5542 Fountain Avenue. So right now I'm on the corner of, he's parking in the red, so he's not really supposed to be there. See, it's red. So I've seen him before. He's actually parked in front of my building. But you'll see, like right there, it's all red. So that tells me he's probably a gang stalker. Oh, we have another one coming. Well, it looks like I'll be here for a little bit. that one's regular. Okay. So you know definitely he's a gang stalker because he's parked in the red. And he's got paper plates. So we're right there on St. Andrew and Lexington. Oh, is it Lexington? Oh, it's Lexington. So as I was saying, this is the mask, the one that I have with this one. This is when a gang stalker actually went into my backpack. I'm a derby tent, I went into my backpack. And removed the filters on there. And that would have happened either one when I was asleep or if I was in the shower. It was one of the two. Now I'm by 5656 Lexington. This is Lexington and Wilton Avenue. So now I'm going south on Wilton. So this is Virginia Avenue. This is a part that's in front of the Derby, and I get targeted from a lot of the residential areas from there. I do get it on this side. So you kind of know, like, when someone is doing surveillance, because they're usually parked in the red. Another thing that I noticed, well, so this is a parking lot. Like, at night, everything can be closed and it'll be jam-packed as if it were broad daylight. And then all of a sudden, like from my window right there, if I start videotaping here, it's like everybody starts a car and leaves. So this is Wilton and Santa Monica Boulevard right here. I seen him at the beginning of my walk, and there he is again. Oh, and her. There we are.